kelp forests provide really critical ecosystems, and they provide a really important habitat for the animals that live in that ecosystem. There's lots of things that need the kelp to thrive. Since 2013, we've lost between 4 and 5 billion sea stars off our coast, up to 20 different species. And most heavily impacted were the predatory sea stars, like the Pycnopodia, which is our sunflower sea star.
These stars are in trouble because of sea star wasting disease.
The juvenile sunflower stars eat all sizes of urchins. So by losing those sea stars, urchins increase.
And as many of us know, those guys really, really like our kelp. And that's a huge habitat loss in the ocean.
2 years ago was the first time we bred the bat stars, and we have about 100 of those from that initial experiment. And then our purple urchin spawn went crazy well, and that's basically gonna be a buffet for our Pycnopodia. That was key to co-culture our purple urchins before we got our Pycnopodia in-house, because we know that they will eat this.
What we are excited to do moving forward is to really focus on Pycnopodia. One of the great things about the Sunflower Sea Star Project, along with all of the echinoderm work that we do, is that it really is working in this collaborative space to help bring back and restore kelp forests, which is just really exciting within the Steinhart Aquarium.